Liat expects that its new business plan will bring at least $7 million next year. The CEO of the loss-making carrier has disclosed that Saint Lucia is among three countries which have confirmed that they will invest in the airline.
Saint Lucia is one of them, as you indicated. We did have a meeting. The chairman, myself, and the CFO spoke to the government of Barbados, of Saint Lucia, and they have expressed interest. It was a very good meeting. They asked for follow-up information, quite a lot, which we supplied to them. And they are now pondering their position. They have expressed that they are willing to invest.
Mr. Brunton says shareholders' contribution will amount to $78 million. To reach its goal, Liat officials are targeting 20% equity contribution, from which 15% will come from existing major shareholders and 5% from the three new shareholders.
We've had, as the chairman expressed, at least two, maybe three new shareholders who wish to invest in Liat. And you've heard them, Dominica, as well as Saint Lucia, and others have indicated that they, and Saint Kitts have indicated that they wish to contribute.
The Liat CEO says poor performing routes will cut off, as there are 39 unprofitable and sociable routes where no money is being made.
So what we're going to do with these routes, of course, is tell the countries loud and clear that if you want those routes, if you need them flown, you do what every country does when they need that kind of flight, is to give it financial support, commercial support, in order that the flight at least breaks even. We don't want to make money off it, but we want to be able to pay our costs on those flights.
With the new aircraft, there will be market expansions, Mr. Brunton says, in islands such as Haiti, Panama, Jamaica, Aruba, and Punta Cana. The fleet change will see 50-seater and larger turboprop aircrafts, which will replace the Dash 8s. St. Vincent and the Grenadines has already committed $3.8 million to support the refleeting of Liat. Well, this is where it all took place, the launch of a business plan by Liat, represented by 8 directors of the organization, inclusive of the chief financial officer, the chief executive officer, and the chairman of the organization. Will that plan be a success? It's left to be seen.